Hello, and welcome to this website tool tester tutorial. By the end of this video, we'll have a hosting account ready and a WordPress website installed. I'll guide you through every step. It's all very easy, as you'll see. We'll use a small orange for our hosting, as it offers you a convenient one-click install option for WordPress. This reduces the setup time enormously. Their support is very reliable, and prices are reasonable too. If you're on our WordPress Beginners tutorial, simply click the screenshot and you'll land on this page. Now, if you are just starting out, I would recommend that you choose the shared hosting options, as they are the cheapest and it's always possible to upgrade later on once you are receiving higher visitor numbers. Personally, I find that I am getting the most value out of the small plan, simply because it includes a domain name for the first year, and by paying yearly, you also get 2 months hosting for free. But of course, you can also pay monthly if you prefer. Let's continue. Now, we enter the domain name we want to register. If you've already got a domain name, you can of course also point or transfer it to a small orange. I now select the yearly payment plan in order to get the free domain name. You most certainly do not need any of the add-on services, so just skip that. The total amount is $50 for our first year, but you can further reduce that using our discount voucher, which will save you 15% on top. The last step is simply to complete the purchase. Once your order is completed, you will receive the login data via email. Log in to your customer area and go to Your Services, as you can see here. Click on the View Details button now. As a next step, you need to click Login to cPanel. Sounds technical, I know, but don't worry. It's all very easy. Go to Software now and click the Softaculous Software Installer. I know that sounds quite fancy too, but I assure you that it's easy and it's very helpful. You can already see the big WordPress logo, which we are here for. Click Install. This will now bring up additional options, which are important. Firstly, you should not name your main user admin, as hackers usually go after this username. Give it an unusual name and select a very strong password. You should definitely add the Limit Login Attempts plugin, as this will make a hacker's life much harder. Doing it this way means a hacker won't be able to just try all different kinds of password combinations for as long as they want to, and this means extra security for your site. Under Advanced Options, I would also recommend that you set up the backup feature, as it's always good to be able to revert your site back to an earlier time if something should go wrong. Additionally, you can also activate the automatic updates. This is a good idea unless you are going to use a huge variety of plugins. As a final step, you can select one of the predefined themes and click Install. Congratulations! Your WordPress website is now ready. In the next video, I will show you how to install a premium WordPress template. For further information, please visit us at websitetooltester.com. There, you'll find a detailed WordPress beginner's guide waiting for you. Thank you for watching, and if you enjoyed this video, please give us a thumbs up on YouTube.